just going to start creating some sort of background that feels okay to me, just right. It's not a thought out thing, it's a doing thing. I'm really inviting you to go back in time, go back to a very young inner child way of being, a sort of grabbing and seeing what happens next sort of attitude or way of being to this. Okay, so I'm going to, I quite like that line there, that edge that I've already obviously torn from in the past. So I'm going to tear again. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not planning or thinking about this. About there-ish. So I've stuck it on here at the bottom and I'm just working my way up to make sure no air bubbles pop up. Okay, so that's my trunk and my roots. And so now I'm going to move on to the branches. Has all the, what is that, energy, all the ideas. Just let it flow from there and then get a nice surprise as they appear. I've chosen some of that gorgeous magenta, some rose pink, titanium white, and this lovely velvet purple, excuse my head, by Dayla Rowney, which I love. Cup. I'm going to use this for drumming. So I'm just dipping this fan-shaped brush into the pink, and I'm just going to tap it. Now, please don't wear anything that you don't want to get splatters on, because this kind of paint really does stay. I've got it on my lovely suede boots and various pieces of clothing. Okay, just a few taps of that. Feels really important, this crystal effect that I want. Feels like kind of saying my roots are full of all sorts of nutrients, powers, sparkly, beautiful gemstones, which I guess is about, well, you know, the wisdom that I've picked up from older family members over the years and others, not just family. Hello again. So, I guess this is probably the final video in this course. You may notice that I've added four hearts down there in the bottom. I have a sort of feeling of something missing in the roots. And I was in bed at the time and wanted to just come and add some heart into my roots because that felt like it was missing. So I added those four red hearts and put that cosmic shimmer on top, just as I did with this one. And that just felt complete. I'm the kind of tree who has been on quite a journey and who has decided on reflection that I'm fine just as I am. I'm bright and I'm sparkly and I like to be free to come and go as I please. And I've decided to call this tree Shine Brightly.